One person is dead after a car accident in Carteret County on Friday night. Highway Patrol says 60-year-old Clifton Lawrence of Newport was hit by a car near Moorhead City. It happened on Highway 24 around 6:30. No charges have been filed.